This is a used Macdev clone with a black body and blue parts. There are hardly any of these out on the market. This gun just came out not too long ago. This one is in very good condition. There's a little bit of wear and tear on the grips. It looks like someone's hand rubbed up against it a lot and kind of frayed the grips, but otherwise there are no scratches or no blemishes on this gun.